especially in rural areas where you have that deeper snowpack. The snow has lifted all that snow into the air, so still having problems with blowing snow out there. Now, the snow that has been falling has been fairly light, but you get underneath one of those snow showers, and it really reduces the visibility. 19 degrees wind chill. Look what's happening. It's down to 4 north-northwest winds at 17. Our school net stations today, look at these wind gusts, and this was pretty common across the state. 51 miles an hour in Jefferson and upper 40s, Tama Boone, mid 40s in Afton and Ogden, and we were up in the 40s even here in Des Moines on those wind gusts. Now, this time of year, when you got that snow, you look at the visibilities, you can see clarion visibility around a mile, so that's where the snow's blowing around quite a bit. Knoxville reduced visibility there with a snow shower at 2 miles. So here's the snow, the majority now I-35 and just to the east. There's still a little bit to the west, but this is generally flurries. Most of the snow showers now are from Colfax, Prairie City down to Pleasantville, and they're moving off to the east southeast. So if you're east of I-35, snow is going to hang around. West, just generally some lighter snow showers and flurries. So here's your planner. Look for those winds to gust to 32 miles an hour at 7 p.m., 18 degrees. By tomorrow morning, 9, a wind chill of 9 below. Now the wind will lighten up just a bit, but it's not a light wind. Look at these gusts. 32 miles an hour, 7 p.m. and we'll stay in the upper 20s, 10 p.m., 7 a.m. gusts in the mid 20s. And tomorrow, once again, even here in Des Moines, gusts in the upper 20s. I think out of town it'll be gusting over 30 miles an hour. Here's those snow showers continuing, although you can see how it's just starting to move off to the east. Blizzard warning to the north expires at 6 p.m. Our winter weather advisory expires at 6 p.m. with a winter weather advisory to the north until midnight. As the system pulls on out, the wind will relax just a bit, but the cold air will remain in place. So here's Futurecast. Notice the snow slowly moving out. I think by tomorrow, we'll start to see some sunshine the farther west you are. Clouds may hang around the eastern third of the state. So partly cloudy central Iowa, mostly cloudy east, mostly sunny west. That's how it'll shape up. This week's system moves in on Wednesday. Most of the computer models keep it just west of the metro, but I would not be surprised if it moves a little farther to the east. This would generally be an inch or less, and then that'll move around and clouds move on out as we head into Thursday. Temperatures tonight plummeting out there, down to 9 degrees, evening flurries, blowing snow, northwest winds 15 to 30. Tomorrow just 16, wind chills from 0 to 10 degrees below zero. Those northwest winds 15, maybe gusting to 30 miles an hour. Wednesday, that chance of snow generally west. We'll keep an eye on that, along with the chance of snow later in the day, early on. We're talking wind chills Wednesday morning, 15 to 25 degrees below zero. Thursday, 20, a weak system on Friday. Fairly active with some light snowmakers. Cold weather Saturday, and then a bit warmer next week.